We got separated when she was 3 months old, by the way. So,
grabe. Oo.
Ganun siya kaliit. And then, syempre, I think 2 years old siya nung nakita niyo friends kami, nagko-co-parenting kami because nung face-to-face pa yung schooling, pag may occasion sa school, minsan sumasabay sa amin yung papa niya and then magpapahatid yung papa niya sa house niya. Tapos sasabihin ng daughter ko, 3 years old yata siya doon. Kasi 3 years old siya nag-start siya mag-schooling. Oh, this is Papa's house and we're going to our house. Parang ganun. So, parang by the actions, she totally understand the situation. And pero, syempre, may input din ako na, you know what, when you were still 3 months old, your papa and mama got separated, and I took care of you, and ganun-ganun. So, okay. So, iba na yung mga bata ngayon eh. Ang advice ko lang, wag kahit kung ano yung mga pinagdaanan nyo, kahit masakit, kahit... let's give time for you to heal, but please don't make damay the your children
child
or your child.
Your relationship shouldn't be compromised because of
yes. Kailangan
things
kasi,
that
lalo na kasi wala pa akong boyfriend o hindi naman kailangan mag-boyfriend ka agad para magkaroon ng father figure yung baby mo, na para pag lumakan yung father figure agad. No. Iba pa rin yung ano, iba pa rin yung makilala niyo yung father niya. And then, that's why Patrick and I were friends, and kaya nga may biro na, kamusta na yung pinakamamahal kong ex?
Uy, pero idol,